I think it's very good if she's, Mrs. Sitharaman has touched on all the important points, the macro issues, micro issues, addressed what needs to be done, focus on infrastructure, focus on MMSE and SME, rural economy, agro. So all areas have been covered. She's also talked about refinancing the bank. So I think overall everything has been balanced. We'll see the fine print to see how and how this, you know, people are going to ask, how is this going to kickstart the economy? I think we'll have to wait to see a little bit more of that as we see the documents more clearly. Everything seemed to be positive. I don't see the increase in tax rates necessarily as negative. It is, as she said, we have a duty. I think the positive is that there is no inheritance tax, which everybody had speculated that there is going to be an introduction of inheritance tax, which would have, more than anything else, would have complicated life in terms of investable surpluses and so forth. I think that's the very, very positive that that hasn't happened. So I don't see the tax rate necessarily as negative. So I think they've tried to address almost everything that needed to be addressed. How that's going to impact today's environment in terms of the need for a kickstart to investment, I'm not yet sure. We'll get to see that a little bit more when we see the fine print in the detail. Well, I didn't hear anything about the healthcare specifically as a part of the announcement, because that, you know, is also a very important element. Though they've talked about the education policy and water resources, she didn't say anything about healthcare, which is again, you know, the need for healthcare across the country and for the people is very important. There are facilities are really suffering. When you go even a little bit out of the major cities, you realize that the facilities available are pretty ordinary. So I but I'm sure there is something in the budget in terms of allocation towards healthcare and spending.